The oldest printed book is the Diamond Sutra. Written in 868 AD in China, it's a precious treasure of Buddhist teachings. This manual print predates the printing press, making it a remarkable piece of human history. Exploring themes of wisdom and spirituality in depth, it serves as a significant example of early knowledge dissemination and the quest for wisdom in human history.